My name is Revati. I am studying fourth class.
Read the lesson.
All the day before it had rained heavily. The entire field had
become
wet. But 15th August began
being
the last day of the games. It was not possible to postpone the match any further. About 40,000 people, including men and women, had gathered in the hockey stadium.
Meanings.
All, andaru, before, mundu, rain, varshin, chanam, heavily, bariga, entire, mottam, field, polam, wet, tadi, last, chivara, day, roju, games, atalu, possible, sadhyamu, postpone, by the way, 40,000
read. People.
People.
Prajalu.
Prajalu. Men.
Men. Purushulu.
Purushulu. Women. Strilu. Gathered. Gumigudenu. Stadium. Stadium.
Plurals.
All, none, before, after, heavily, lightly, last, first, possible, impossible, include, exclude, gather,
disperse,
in, out, man, women, stay, wet, dry, postpone, delay.
Read.
Rain. Wet. Included. Gathered.
Comprehension questions.
What is possible to postpone the match? No. How many people are gathered in the stadium? 40,000 people. Where was the man and woman gathered? Stadium. All the day before, what happened? All the day before, it had rained heavily. Which day was the last day of the Olympic events?
Olympic Games.
Olympic Games.